Well, how could I think that... yeah, he doesn't want to be on the internet because he knows my internet channel is pretty big because his family watches it. So all I can do is hope someone just helped me pay for a lawyer. I hope so. Unless the ex-husband does what I asked and lets me share his and we come to some fair arrangement for our son. Please, 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 please.